He was not only working on his body, but he was working on his mindset, the mindset of a champion.